This video contains material that may upset or offend some people. Discretion is advised. It is a hunting video.
The block we are hunting in is tribal land, no poachers, and no 1080 poison. Kia ora and good day. We are hunting for fallow deer, and a lot of deer come through those pine to feed on the grass, and that's where we're gonna chase them today. And if you have 10 minutes or so time, you can come with us and enjoy this hunt. Atua, please give us safe and pleasant hunt. Thank you. Today we're hunting the edge of pine and native bush into this field valleys and see how we get on. Young one. I don't know. Looks like a yearling. Yes, she is. It's the blooming mama. He must be somewhere. Both of them, both are spikers. We go for them. It's a long way, but we go for them. These three are hard. There must be somewhere with these guys. We'll find them. I definitely saw the two spikers. Yeah, we want the darker one. That's the one we want. The front one is too small. Any time. We're going for a headshot. He He's a big fat boy. Take him any time.
Crank it up again. One right out in front on the right. Oh, I think it's empty by the sounds of things.
No shot, mate. Well done, mate. Awesome. Well done. Whew. My great ancestors look after the soul of this deer and guide it to the north, to Kaitrianga, for his soul to depart New Zealand to its birthplace and motherland. Awesome shot, John. That was awesome.
Thank you.
Well done. Great shot. What's the distance, James? Can't you see what that is? 480 meters.
He's a big one. Here on the back of Dredgen's feet.
He's telling her to get up. She doesn't want to. Hey, she's not happy.
Waiting for her to get up. He wants to do the job.
Oh well, leave him to it. Yeah, definitely spiky night. We can take him. Yeah, line up. Okay, I'm on. Need a shot, take him. I'm on him anytime. Oh, well done. Well done. That was a cracker shot, mate. That was a cracker shot. Awesome.
Shot one over there. Nice spotty one.
Yeah, we're going to get him, mate. There he is, big and spiky. My great ancestors look after the soul of this deer and guide it to the north, to Kaitrianga, for its soul to depart New Zealand to its birthplace and motherland. Awesome shot, mate. And he's a big boy, he is. So he's gonna feed us. Right. And here we are at the base camp, and we're gonna skin this couple of deer. And that's the bay finished and done. Right, done. We have to do is wash it, and that's us. Hey guys, thank you very much for watching our videos. I appreciate your support. Hope you enjoyed this trip, and you take care, and all right.
Okay.
Psst, hey, come on. We hope you enjoyed this hunt.
We hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Ka kite anō.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right. We give tons of meat and meat products every year to friends and families and those people that they cannot afford to buy it. Chumeke, stand strong and be forgiving, my brother.